Hi everybody, this is Mary. Today we are going to read a book about The Very Hungry Caterpillar by Eric Carle. 大家好，我是 Mary 老师。今天呢，我们会读一本书，叫《好饿的毛毛虫》。Today I'm going to read in English and Chinese. 今天呢，我会用英文跟中文读这本书。In the light of the moon, a little egg lay on a leaf. 月光下，一颗小小的蛋躺在叶子上。One Sunday morning, the worm came up and popped out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar. 星期天早上，暖和的太阳升起来了。Pop!医生，一条又小又饿的毛毛虫从蛋里头爬了出来。He started to look for some food. 他要去找一些东西吃来吃。On Monday, he ate through one apple, but he was still hungry. 星期一，他吃了一个苹果。可是肚子还是好饿。On Tuesday, he ate through two pears, but he was still hungry. 星期二，他吃了两个梨，可是肚子还是好饿。On Wednesday, he ate through three plums, but he was still hungry. 星期三，他吃了三个梨子。可是他还是好饿。On Thursday, he ate through four strawberries, but he was still hungry. 星期四，他吃了四个草莓，可是他还是好饿。On Friday, he ate through five oranges, but he was still hungry. 星期五他吃了五个橘子，可是他还是好饿。On Saturday, he ate through one piece of chocolate cake, one ice cream cone, one pickle, one slice of sweet cheese, one slice of salami, one lollipop, one piece of cherry pie, one sausage, one cupcake, and one slice of watermelon.That night, he had a stomach ache. 星期六，他吃了一块巧克力蛋糕，一个冰淇淋甜筒，一个安王瓜，一块奶酪，一截火腿，一根棒棒糖，一块樱桃派，一条香肠，一个纸杯蛋糕和一片西瓜。可是那天晚上，毛毛虫的肚子好痛。The next day was Sunday again. The caterpillar ate through one nice green leaf, and after that, he felt much better. 第二天又是星期天了，毛毛虫吃了一片又嫩又绿的叶子，觉得舒服多了。Now he wasn't hungry anymore.And he wasn't a little caterpillar anymore. He was a big, fat caterpillar. 现在呢，毛毛虫不觉得肚子饿了。它不再一条小毛毛虫了。它是一条又肥又大的毛毛虫。He built a small house called cocoon around himself. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks.Then he nibbled a hole in the cocoon, pushed his way out, and
他造了一个小房子，叫做蛹，把自己包在里面。他在里面住了两个多星期，然后呢，把蛹咬破一个小洞，钻了出来。
He was a beautiful butterfly.
啊，毛毛虫变成一个很一只很漂亮的蝴蝶。
The end. Thank you for listening.